been thinking about it.
You should. Hey, real quick. You're no longer allowed to prop the door open. You hear a melee over your head. I just spoke with the police. People come in and they'll sleep overnight, which is crazy because that door is always open and not these, but like, so I guess not really coming. You spoke to that one, not those. Anyway, no more propping the door for the foreseeable future. If you want to come in, you have to name the door.
Were you over here when I said?
No. Okay. Well, you mean the stuff you shouted? Yeah.
Yeah.
I heard that.
So apparently the building managers never let the police know that we were using this. So like, when we had been using this building since like ever, they just didn't know I was here. So if it was like, I need a big emergency, they'd be like, oh, well, that room's clear. You don't want to go into that building. So Oh well. Anyway, that's the iceberg. It's the homeless guy who makes you close your doors.
That's a little weird. Custom combo in the heat of the moment.
Who took the first two matches?
It's on game five.
Yeah.
The first match was HTCP, then Stink Bomb. Then Stink Bomb, then HTCP.
Okay. So they've traded every round, basically.
Basically.
That's crazy.
Stink Bomb did win two games in a row, though. So this is his counterpick.
Okay. I don't really know where this is gonna go. I've only kind of been watching, but I feel like momentum is real. Never forget that.
Yeah, HTCP has the momentum right now, but the stage.
This is a peach stage.
Well, you know, it's not FD, which is
that's a Mars stage.
Yeah,
it's a Mars stage.
That's where we would be if it was his counterpick for sure. I don't think we've seen FD in the set yet.
See ya.
Later. I believe Jared's choices were this stage, Battlefield, or FD.
I feel like
he won
between
on Yoshi's
this and Battlefield, this is probably a good choice.
Yeah, I think either of them are good choices.
I feel like Marth is a character who likes to play around platforms, so...
He can play around platforms. He prefers when they aren't there.
But he can take advantage of them when they are there.
He can definitely punish the opponent for being on them, but he gets punished pretty bad himself for being on them. But if his opponent's like trapped on one bullet, like above him, that's a nightmare situation to be in against Marth.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, these platforms... The way I'm thinking of it is, like, these platforms are low, so, like, all your forward air, but your tilts and forward smash and switch go straight through them.
Yeah.
You're sitting on them.
So. Ooh, that was a clean up tilt. That's the floaty killer right there. The up tilt. I lose, like, 90% of my stocks to that. Oh, this might... Definitely could have converted off that. That's a scary situation to be in against Marth. Oh, that was really clean. What the heck?
Is this the loser's finals?
Mm-hmm. Well, loser's semifinals.
Oh, okay.
Whoever wins this plays in loser's finals.
Who's losers finals?
Me.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm playing whoever wins this. I've already played HTCP this tournament.
Are you hoping for the Hello or Stink Bomb for the win here?
I'm scared of playing Stink Bomb because our sets are always incredibly close and that was stressful and tiring.
But do you feel like you have a better chance of against Stink Bomb than you have against HTCP?
No, because I beat HTCP when we played together earlier.
Oh, okay.
But he took a game off me, and it was like close games, so could go either way. Oh, wow. Upset victory for HTCP.